Here's what my 11 kids ate today. For breakfast, I made cheesy scrambled eggs with bacon, toast, and oranges. For lunch, I packed them a sandwich, celery, yogurt, clementine chips, and juice. For their after-school snack, they grabbed something from their restocked mini fridge. For dinner, I made crockpot chicken and biscuits with carrots, peas, and applesauce. And for dessert, they had banana slices with peanut butter. Bon appetit!